Yep, sugars.
I reckon I've got a little stream in me tonight. Oh, it's been a long day, so it won't be biggin'. But last night, spent running around, saw a few people. Didn't get seen by any of them. Well, I assume I didn't. Let's see where we are. Ended up back in Cherno. Cherno! Fired a grenade at some zombies, just for fun. Here we go. I'm hoping it's kind of dark. What was it? Dark time. Nope, it's quite light. I assume they're zombies, just having a bit of a walk about. I was hoping it'd be night and dark so I could go and do some looting because I do need some bits and pieces. Oh, it does. Was actually quiet today and I was watching the fresh spawns before. I don't know how old this video was. Actually, I don't think it was that old. They were playing console for the first time ever. And it was actually quite fun to watch. It makes me look like I know what I'm doing. Decently populated server. Gonna check something before I get diving in here. Always best to check what's going on, who's running around. Okay. No one in that lot. Made some new friends recently. Don't want to end up being shot or shooting. Oh! Someone who I did speak to. Seems so quiet. Shot a guy up there the other day. Felt really bad about it because he was coming up the ladder. Unfortunately, he didn't stop when I said, "Hey, dude." And he took a bullet to the gut. Right, lever sewing kit. Lever sewing kit. Wish it in. Wish it in. Wish fuck all. Bang! Oh. Liver pate. Right then. Fucking hell. Not a great deal on offer. It's a bit shit. Oh, hello. Remember, I'm stuck in here. I'm heavy. What was that? Salty sticks. Quite what I'm looking for right now, but food is always appreciated. My God, has this place been picked clean? I'll get across this bridge. Whoa! Thought I saw someone coming down that hill on my left then. I haven't got any time for any gardening. Don't need any rope. Oh. Just gonna keep this moving. I need to wish in a sewing kit. Come on. A leather one. Yeah, that'll do. Balls! Oh, I've had a message on that chat. Oh, there they are. They are now spawning in. I need to get myself inside and respond to this message. Flashlight. Do I need to take any 357s realistically? Did I get rid of them? No, I packed them anyway. I'm just going to send this back. That was a big boom. I don't want to really get any scraps on any zombies if I can help it. Fucking hell. Three? No thanks. They're getting pissy. I did this by pure chance, I didn't realise I actually had any. So that's a bit of a result. What's that screwed? Come on. A bit embarrassing if I missed that. No sign of this elusive leather sewing kit. No sign of anything. Not unless you need a car radiator. Some spectacles. All that's left is crap. It was mad last night. It shows you how dark it gets when that freshie literally just ran right past me. Come on, open the door. God. It's only a pattern emerging. Senya, don't you worry. Yep. Ah, no. No. Yeah. Yeah. Dead because of good old punch to the arm. I know you see me now. Oh, him. So we do you as well through the door. Yeah, of course we can. Yeah, right the shoulder. Oh, yeah. Oh, Daisy. Some things never change them. Oh, yeah, kind of spite. Got a tasty can of spite. Another zomble, zombo over there. Oh, nasty little lag then. Does he get aggro at me? Oh, that was a dirty lag. some weird ways. I don't know. Some doors open, some doors close, some stuff untampered with. He's just typical DayZ trying to screw with you. Got you paranoid about every single turn that you make. And also keeps giving me these little lag. Trying to do this whilst remaining looking like I'm remotely friendly. That's probably what's gonna end up getting me fucking killed. Where's he at? Fuck's he at? Where's the boy gone? Cleaver. I didn't say anything, but I was just wishing then, bang, walk in, and there'd be a leather sewing kit there. Maybe it's him that's making the noise. Hammer time. This is a bit dicey. I don't think I've ever been in those apartments. I imagine they look exactly the same as the other ones, but don't think I've ever been in. No, hung up. Might go see how they differ. What's the view? What's the view like out of this bad boy? To be overlooked when it comes to bases, these ones. I was saying to dude last night, never found a single thing, ever, I don't think, in an apartment. Oh, what a lovely view this would have been, before everything went to shit. Oh, so it's going to be a great view of that over there. Get in the box. Yo, I'm friendly. Anyone up here? Hello, friendly. Please don't shoot me in the face. Woo. See some view. That's a shame you can't tell if the convoy's there or not. Can you hear a cow? Is that someone? Oh no, it's a lamppost. What are any bases up there? Seems visible. So I could head into downtown Cherno. I could head up towards Green Mountain. Could head to Zeleno. We were attacked the other day. Some naughty people. Ah, were they in these ones? Or the next ones? Either way, don't know. Ooh. Little laggy lag bum bum. I know I'm looking for the sake of it, but what's that? Huh. Bush. comes a lad. I think running up there is just going to take time and I'm not going to see anyone. Kind of think that if I'm going to try and find some bods. Downtown Cherno. He's my best bet. Let's roll. Oh god, I was writing a message and then I've walked right off. Oh, I've got my rangefinder out still. Nope. Don't see any dead zombos. Not heard any shots in a while either. Well, not in a while at all. Oh, by the way, yeah, this is a bonus stream. So we'll be a bit of a fuller one tomorrow. Just a sneaky. Well, to be fair, my shorter ones don't seem to get as many views as the longer ones. What are you doing? Now, sod off. I get done by one of them roofs now. Again, just more stuff no one wants. quite useful. Can't wait to where I came in now. Yeah. Right, what needs fixing? Right, I've been holding out on this for too long. There's nothing like a warm, duct-taped face to keep you toasty. Doing all right. The fuck? It's been a dick. I get it. Sewing kit now will be handy. No, glow stick instead, brilliant. I haven't got the bounce to get over that. I didn't see you there. Go on, get some hammer down. Oh, of course! Come through the bastard wall. The moment I shut the door, I knew she was coming in. Rice. Which appears to be uncooked. Oops, hello. Can I deck you from here? Come on. Yeah. Yep. Come on. Oh, yeah. Player or zombie. We'll never know. So we were attacked the other day here, and the guys I was with thought the shooters was those ones there. Interesting. Is that Zombo aggroed? These all look completely done. He seems to like that door though, doesn't he? Right, you're gonna open first time. Oh, he has as well. Go on. Rangefinder. Has he seen me? Did he come for me? He is. No way. That is some super hypersensitivity there. He saw me through a very small crack in the window and went mad. And then right then, did nothing. Oh my days, absolutely logged then. Speed at which she came round the corner. I've got another couple of them as well. Actually. Makes more sense. Got me thinking, Ed. Shame it's not with a much more powerful a gun. Come on. That got kind of lucky. Oh. Come on, leather sewing kit. Still wishing it in. I am quite close to PD here, which does make people quite jittery. Oh my god. More food. Lovely quilted jacket. Finally some matches. Where's he at? Yo. Come on to this window. Come on. Come on, I can't stand. Where's he gone? Oh, there he is. Yeah. One. Two. Three. Beautiful. Do right for food, but that's not what I'm looking for. One big circle. Amazing. Can't see one in there, so it's a bit... out what those foot... What the fuck are you doing? Stop it. Those footsteps were... When did I get so beat up? Zombie steps. Wonder where the explosion was before. In all fairness, it's potentially been half an hour, so it might have dissipated anyway. See if we can find any friendly folk over in downtown Cherno. Laggy McLagface. More open doors. No one's taking this shit. Ah, got ETI. Ah. Hyperentry all over the show. I want to itch my eye. Oh, there we go. Zombo. Fuck's sake. Can hear him running around. Heart just jumped a little bit, whether that was a shot or not. It was a shot. Where's it coming from? I feel like it could have been coming from over there. What's that? Lights don't get there on their own, do they? We're getting a bit closer, aren't we? Fuck's sake. Oh, fuck it out. I think someone could have gone loud on some zombies. Fuck, everything just went dead slow. I thought it'd been all stealthy as shit then. Oh no, I thought it was a bit cack. Actually thought I was gonna end up somewhere else. Nope. Oh, you are joking me. Open the door. Open the door, you absolute... Shit. That's annoying. How's that? No, fuck that. Right, hurry up. I do not want to be causing a scene. Move. 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 That's it. I could just like Carl Lewis it across there. Poof. Getting close to finishing anyway, but. Well, this is quite a big gaff. A lovely view as well. Did it go up even more? Oh. I'll get rid of those sticks now, can't I? Break it out. My little monkey, but they'll do. Great spot, this. Well, whatever shooting there was, they quit it. It is a great spot. Just a shame it's sort of a little bit more range in the field of view. Grandpapa, if I'm gonna go soon, I might as well. Right, what we got here? 100 meters. That's where I embarrass myself. That. These bottle suppressors don't last 2 minutes. This is where I'm going to call it. Yeah. There's not a great deal going on tonight. It was a busy server. But not a lot of action. All these doors, all these buildings. Question is someone coming in there? before I stream again. Is that missing a bit? Oh no, it's the hotel, isn't it? Oh, there it is. Silly sausage. What have I got that's wet? Maybe it's time to dry it. Oh, I got rid of the rags like an absolute dick. Actually, I've a, yeah. Ugh, what an idiot I am. Must have some bullets in packs. Oh. Do I not? That is very, very unlike me. Normally, at least, I've got one box of bullets that I don't have a gun for. How weird. I don't think there's anything. Ah, you dickhead. Took anything on that fire. Why can't I set fire to the sticks? Zombie? Oh, yeah. Oh well. Like many things in life, that was a disappointment. However, when I come back, we's gonna be in Chernarus. That's someone? I'm just hearing things. Probably. Ah, I haven't got any metal wire. See, I could have made a tripwire. Being that dickhead. But I don't have any. So I can't be that dickhead. Still be a dickhead. Just not that one. I don't know what I'm looking for my stuff for. No metal wire is going to appear. And no random box of bullets is going to appear. So I'm going to get where the going is good. 70 minute tour of Chernarus to find fuck all. Right, see you in a bit, Shaggers.